What's up, guys? It's Jamin back here with another video. And look, man, as y'all already know, I was in Atlanta with my son. Man, game three of the playoffs in Atlanta, we lost. The Hawks lost. But look, it was a great time. Man, I'm telling you, y'all got to continue watching the video. I know 706 Kitchen made some comments about, hey, he didn't come back. Look, man, it takes an old man like me to edit videos, all right? I'm not that good at editing shit. I'm going to tell you up front, I'm not that good at it. I got to figure it out. I got like 15 videos I got to squash together into one. That's going to show you from the time we got up there to the time that we inside of the stadium and everything to the time that we left and had all the rappers, man. Like, there was rappers rapping everywhere. Whatever you want to call it. I don't know. My son liked it until the fireworks went off. He thought it was gunshots. But look, that ain't what we're here for. We're here for an unboxing. I told y'all in the last one, we had like 7 shoes coming in. And this one, this is the Big Daddy. This is the Big Daddy. We had the Foot Locker. What was it? The King Griffey Juniors on the last one. But this is the big one. I hit on the double pack on these, and nobody else did. Well, some people did, of course, but a lot of people only hit on one or the other. I hit on both. I hit on the whole pack, and when I got back from Atlanta, it was sitting in my door. Excuse me for how I'm talking. I ain't going to lie to y'all. Game 4 comes on tonight. I'm watching that shit. I already had me a couple of Bud Lights. We getting the crunk. Let's go. Let's see what this is in this box right here. I can't show y'all that because that's my address. So, deal with it. Let's see what we got in here. All right, hold on. Man, that thing cuts a lot better. Look, this butcher knife, Michael Myers. The Michael Myers butcher knife right here. It just cut right through the tape. I should have been doing this the whole time on my unboxings, man. 706 Kicks. Why didn't you tell me that? All right. Let's see what we got in here. Yep. Well, we're just going to show that. We're not going to show the address. We're going to show that. Undefeated. Now, right off the rip, that's a cool ass box, man. Dunk versus Air Force One. Nike Dunk versus Air Force One. I like that right off the bat. Let's get it out. Whoa, hold on. We got two in the package. That means we about to see which one's better. I told y'all. Let's get that guy out of the way. I told y'all I was one of the lucky ones that actually hit on both pair. Both pair. What do y'all want to see first? Let's look at them together. We got the Air Force One Low. 140. Cargo khaki, black, what's that say? Black light loading, whatever that means. And then let's go over here. We got the Dunk, man. Nike Dunk, Canteen, Lemon Frost, Palomino. The pack, man. Both of them together. Man, I'm telling you, there's nothing better than hitting on some kind of sneakers, man. And, you know, hitting on some kind of pack like this, special edition. I was up for 4 hours trying to hit on this thing. And I didn't expect to hit both of them, but I did. So let's do this, because everybody's hype on the Dunks. Let's look at Air Force Ones first, all right? Right here. straight out the box. I ain't seen them. You ain't seen them. I just took them out. Let's look at them together. You ready? And three, and two, and one. All right. So, got your paper right here. Dunk Air Force One. Oh, man. There they are. The Air Force One, man, I'm so right off, well, hold on. You got to love that Air Force. Is that quality control, or is it supposed to be that way? Let's look at it in a minute, but I do like the Air Force One, or the stitching right there. And I do like the cell colorway, man. And the black stitching right there. Look at that, man. That's beautiful. Let's get these out of the box and take a look at them. Excuse me if I'm slurring. Shit, I just came back from the Hawks game two nights ago, and I'm waiting on them to play tonight. Y'all got to deal with it. Hang on. All right. So here they are. The Air Force One dunks. Or not dunks. What the hell am I talking about? The Air Force Ones. You got the Undefeated tag right there. Looking straight. Fire. But let's get into the material, because that's what y'all want to know about. Outsole. Got your standard Air Force One outsole. Midsole. You got a cell colorway all the way around the midsole. Cell with the air right there. Got your black outsole coming up on it a little bit. And then your stitching right there. You've got your black running around that, which I like that, man. It contrasts. You see what I'm talking about, man. I told y'all. I was at the Hawks game the other day. Y'all forgive me. Now, you do not have leather. You have like a mesh right here, which is nice, man. Guys are kind of like combat boots, man. Combat boots. Dude. This is probably, outside of the Griffies, I just reviewed the Griffies. If you didn't see it, you need to go back and watch it. But outside of the Griffies, man, you've got to get these guys, and I don't know how you can get them anymore because they only come out on Undefeated. You got your Lace Dubre right there, Air Force One and silver. Let's check out the quality of leather. This isn't even leather. What is this? What is it? Maybe that's why it was like it was scruffed on the back. This isn't even leather. I don't even know what kind of material this is, to be honest with you. It's like I don't know what the hell it is, but it's badass. I can tell you that. Maybe you guys that's in the military knows what this kind of stuff is. Like a ballistic material or something. Indestructible. Yo. These things are fire, dude. They are fire. You got your Nike Air on the back. Undefeated right there. Medial. Right here. Got your mesh right there. On your Nike check, again, it's that same material. I don't know what it is. I'm not going to sit here and bullshit y'all. I have no clue what it is, but I'll tell you, it's almost like if I try to shoot a bullet through it, it ain't going to go through it. That's some hard stuff, man. Can y'all see that? Dude, these are amazing. If you missed out on the Undefeated pack, well, then you just missed out. I don't know what else to tell you. Got your Undefeated tongue right here. Say Nike on this one. What's this say? Nope. Undefeated on both tongues. On the inside, you got a Dunk versus Air Force One. So look, this is what we're going to do. Because they keep showing it off. The Dunk versus the Air Force One. And I hit on both of them. Let's get on the Dunks right here. Hold on. All right. Here comes the Dunks. You ready? All right. So, Nike Dunk Low. It's Undefeated. Canteen. Lemon Frost. What's it say? Palomino or something? 11 and a half. All right. So here comes the Dunks. We're gonna put these right up here to compare them. Because they want to go Dunk versus... I love that sale. I love that sale. I ain't gonna lie to you. All right, here comes the Dunks. And you ready? 3, 2, 1. All right. Dunk versus Air Force One. Nope. Game over. Game over. Game over. Dunks. Well, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Dunks, game over. I love my Air Force Ones, man. I like the Griffey. Go back and check my video out on that. And the Dunks even, look, the Dunks, like they always do, they come, oh, man. No, game over. Game over. Look at the Dunks, guys. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to put the Dunks here. We're going to put the Air Force Ones beside them. And then you take a pick at which one you think is the best. All right. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to figure this out right now. Let's go over this shoe first. Hold on. Because we didn't give it justice. The Dunk. You've got, instead of the mesh right here on the Air Force One, you've got like a hard, oh yeah, well they got paper in there, so I can't really say that. But man, look at the, I love the yellow swoosh shoe that. Pure leather, Undefeated. Nike on the back. Additional laces. I'm gonna throw the yellows in there. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you right now, I'm throwing the yellows in there, baby. The yellows are gonna look good. You got the same thing that had the with the Air Force Ones, Nike versus Air Force One or whatever. Same thing. I'm gonna put both of them up right beside each other right now. Y'all ready? Let me get that up there so we can truly represent. Damn. I don't think I'm still getting it all. Right there. Which one? Which one, guys? Shit, I'm telling you right now, I'm going with the Dunks. I swear to God, after this video, I'm putting these yellow laces in these guys right here, and I might wear these tonight. Dude, these are badass. If you didn't get the Dunks, I got lucky. I always get lucky. How do I get so lucky? Look, I ain't gonna hold y'all too much longer. We got the, let me pull it back up here again. The other box. Because I'm not hating on the Air Force Ones, man. I'm not hating on them. I think they're gonna look good in the fall time. Good in the fall time. But I think I'm taking the Dunks. What do y'all think? Y'all let me know in the comments. Hey, much love. Hey, go Hawks. We got game 4 tonight. Y'all got to cheer for us, man. Come on. Which ones are y'all taking? the Undefeated Dunks or the Undefeated Air Force Ones. Until next time, it's Jamin. I'm signing out, baby. Love y'all.